Each time one of our 10 nominees graced this stage, we were all reminded that everyday people can change this world. Since CNN announced the top 10 heroes, we've asked people from all over the world to go to cnn.com/heroes and vote for the hero who inspired them the most. We've received more than 2.5 million votes, and tonight the hero with the most votes will receive an additional $100,000 grant to continue their extraordinary work. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great privilege to announce the CNN Hero of the Year. The CNN Hero of the Year is Efren Pena Florida.
Thank you. Our planet is filled with heroes, young and old, rich and poor, men, women of different colors, shapes, and sizes. We are one great tapestry. Each person has a hidden hero within. You just have to look inside you. And search it in your heart. And be the hero to the next one in need. So, to each and every person inside in this theater, and for those who are watching at home, the hero in you is waiting to be unleashed. Serve well. Serve others above yourself, and be happy to serve. As I always tell to my co-volunteers of Dynamic Teen Company and Club 8586 Incorporated, you are the change that you dream, as I am the change that I dream. And collectively, we are the change that this world needs to be. Mabuhay!